have a pond full of fish in our garden.
That's a lot of pond scum.
SciGirls, we need you. Now this looks interesting.
We're going to go on a research boat and download spotted eagle ray data.
This is precious data on here.
It's definitely fun to code with friends. Yay! Makes it more of a fun experience.
No.
Gang, do you all want to make a game?
We should have a digital component.
Cool.
Yeah, we got it.
Thank you for coming to play our prototype.
I was excited because I've never been to NASA.
We decided to make a camera trap.
You could find out what animals are in certain areas.
I'm really excited to see what we got on camera.
Oh my gosh!
We got to make the world a more just place, and we can do that with STEM.
You guys ready?
She invited us to make an animation about STEM justice that we could use to teach other kids about it.
We're learning how to write code to show visual artwork.
Cool.
Emily asked us to create code to go along with their music.
Perfect.
We're making a visual display for the singers.
It's showtime.
Thank you so much, everyone out there who's joining us for this live stream.
No matter how young you are, or even if it's just you, you can make a difference.
We only had 1 week to do this, and we also did user testing.
Please come to our booth and see our game. Thank you.
We had so much fun doing this.
The thing that I'll remember the most about this whole entire experience, the feeling of accomplishment.
I felt proud. I felt really proud.
Welcome to our Coding Chords production.
It's totally inspiring to really know about coding.
I want to learn more. I want to try more complex programming.
This is a whole entire idea that came from our minds and the amount of teamwork you have to use to be able to bring it to life.
To share our research feels really great.
Our project will really help a lot of people and will really help our community.
Share mighty things!